Ground Systems Officer, or WISO, on the F-15E. We are a multi-role, so we can do air-to-air or air-to-ground, which is kind of the beauty of the Strike Eagle. You can have the pilot focusing on an air-to-air mission or threat out there and keeping SA on that, whereas the backseater can be focusing on the air-to-ground portion. So you can have moments where the front seater maybe fires a missile in training and then immediately switches to the air-to-ground packs, drops a bomb at the same time. So that's something that's very unique to our airframe in comparison to other fighters out there. On the F-15E, my main job is for the air-to-ground role is going to be to drop designations, put them in the system, whether it be the JDAM, so it's coordinate-based designation, or for an LGB, laser-guided bomb, that is going to be lasing the bomb into the target that we have. Additionally, working with CAS, so close air support, that's going to be guys on the ground. As a WISO, we figure out what they want to bomb, what is their goal, what is the ground force commander's intent, and then we will give a weapons recommendation for weaponeering to destroy or neutralize as needed. And then from there, we will drop a DES and clear the pilot to release the bomb. They can trust what we're doing in the backseat, just like I can trust what they're doing in the front. And then we have TCC, so Tactical Crew Cord. And that is certain words or phrases that it is standard among the entire community. And that's how we'll communicate with each other, just to limit that amount of talking in the cockpit. It also makes sure that it goes seamless with whoever you fly with. You know what you're expecting to hear or say. I am Captain Lacie Hester, and I am a Weapon Systems Officer on the F-15E.